we're back with another episode of Final Fantasy VII Remake Intergrade, and we're back right where we left off, able to get two of the Corneo stash. Gonna get the third one later on. Gonna see what we need to do. We'll deal with that later. Weapon proficiency. Does that mean let's say something out. No, it doesn't. It was 95. It's still 95. All right. So there must be something that needs to be done. Oh, there is something that needs to be done. I just don't know what it is. Alright, yeah, we'll get the third later on. Go down. Alright, so where do I need to go? My map first. Zoom out. Where do I need to go? I didn't know this. Alright, so I just need to finish off. Two more quests. Alright, and then that should be it. Why do I have to go to church though? Is there anyone that I need to talk to? I have to talk to her.
Why all those suffering, fine.
I hear Corneo's got secret rooms hidden in the sewers. More than even he knows, if the rumors are true.
Okay, never mind.
Come to think of it, I haven't seen Aerith around.
Alright. So let's go to the entrance first. Okay, wanna see if I can do the I think there's like that whack-a-box hard mode. Let's see if I can do it. Oh wait, no. Hold on. I need to prepare. I think there's one more quest in Sector 5. I think it's the one by where you have to fight the Tonberry, I think. But first, everything that comes out of the present is adorable. Hopefully, I got like 15 of the Moogle medals.
Welcome, Koopa.
I got 13. Oh, I only got 13. Let's get this first. Oh, it's sold out. Sharpshooter and there you go. We'll get teeth, but we'll get Eric's.
Pleasure as always, Koopa.
Later on.
Just in time. Guess what? We made Whack-A-Box way harder.
Hey.
It's not just a little kid's game anymore. It's practice for the real deal. If you don't look out for yourself, no one else will, you know? Whacking boxes wasn't training us for anything. So we decided to whack monsters instead.
Wow. That sounds like a terrible idea.
It is not. We've all put up much better scores than you since we started. So why don't you try beating us before you talk?
All right. Oh, there it is. That transference module. So I have to get... There you go. This is hard. Oh, this is hard indeed.
I was hoping you'd give us some pointers.
Oh,
if you don't set
God.
A new first place record, you're as good as last.
All right. Yes.
long.
There you go.
You're not quitting already.
Oh my god.
If you want to try, I'm not gonna stop you.
I need to get that module.
It's over. Great.
Yes.
Oh.
There you go. Boom. Oh, we got this in the bag. Ah, there you go. We got this.
Hope you're ready.
Just took 3 tries. We got this.
Whoa. There's no way we could ever top that. Even if we practiced forever.
Kid, if you want to be champion, you just got to keep working at it.
Yeah.
Huh?
Go for it.
Find something you enjoy and stick with it. Put your heart and soul into getting better. It's as simple as that.
Okay.
The best advice.
Just that. Thanks for the advice, Cloud. I hope you'll give us more later.
We'll see, kid.
Oh yeah, and that's a Whack-a-Box Wonderkind trophy. Now, I forgot, was it Tifa who I'm supposed to give the, There you go. Yeah, it's for her. Alright, so who... Does Aerith? Okay, never mind. Who else needs it? Alright, Tifa has it. I don't know what I need. Do I have enough? Okay, no, I do not have enough.
Leaving already?
Alright. Who else do I need? Bracelet. Oh no, my bad. No, it has to be linked. Give you revival. As for Tifa, we'll give you the Hey.
Wait, everyone's gonna find out I was in Walmart.
Hold on. Here. Anyway, all right, never mind.
Well, that's all three missing birds. Don't know what I would have done without y'all. Now we can get back to business.
Yeah, we talked about that already. There we go. Come on. Okay, so we're just two quests away. Oh, that's so part of market.
She's probably moved on.
And get plenty of sleep too.
There you go. Never mind, I was able to get that. Mm-hmm.
Our regulars are up with the sun.
I heard shouting coming from the mansion. Is something going on?
If it isn't Cloud.
We're looking for a way topside. No one?
And luck with that. Security's so tight these days that not even a gnat could slip through. Walmart's in a sorry state, too. Corneo's men are turning it upside down looking for Avalanche. The man with a gun for an arm.
What? Got a problem?
No, but you might. Corneo's men are searching high and low for an Avalanche member who fits your description. Shinra has placed a very impressive bounty on you and your friends' heads. And a lot of people are looking to get rich.
Ain't these fools got anything better to do?
You should also know that you and that arm of yours were spotted in the Sector 5 slums. Apparently, you were loitering in a rather lovely flower garden.
Oh, yeah? Wait.
This is bad. Really bad.
Let's move.
Oh, boy. Yeah, we'll talk about it later.
I heard shouting.
Wait. Does that mean... Okay, so I just need to get one more. Or I need to unlock one more. Anyway, I think, was there an item here?
I'll find work soon, I promise.
Really, it's fine. Let me do this. Then we won't have to worry about money.
Yeah, there it is. Nice, one more.
I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my research. I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel.
Hey, those officers! Where'd they go?
Hey, you think it's got something to do with the plate glass?
It's been hours now. Don't you think you've done enough?
Believe me, I ought to know.
Nope. Not yet.
Andy.
Cloud. How are you?
I was hoping you knew a way we could get topside.
Sorry, but it's not possible.
Well, well. What do we have here? I can see you're someone who likes to train, to be the very best.
Me?
Your physique. Slender yet toned, and that perfectly balanced symmetry. I can tell from a glance that you learned from the best there is. But your muscles look tight. Which can only mean one thing. You're conflicted.
Tifa?
Excuse me. You're Tifa, right? While you're here, wanna give Andy a run for his money? Work up a sweat, release some endorphins? It's the answer to everything. I promise.
I'm in. If you are.
Alright, how do we do this?
Alright then. The winner will be the one who does the most pull-ups. It's just the two of us now.
Oh, like the sign of a cross. The pattern is basically like a sign of cross.
Your form's looking good.
Not bad at all.
That's how it's done. I knew you could do it. You've got this. Come on. Your form's looking good.
Not bad at all.
That's how it's done. I knew you could do it.
Woo.
You got this. Come on. Your form's looking good. That's how it's done.
Not bad at all.
I knew you could do it. You've got this. Come on. That's how it's done. Your form's looking good.
Not bad at all.
That's how it's done.
Worked up a good sweat.
Perfection, my dear.
Nice. So there's two rounds.
It seems you've bested me, Tifa.
I can't believe I won.
Your fiery passion pushed me to my limits and helped me to overcome my lingering stress and fatigue. I'll be taking the stage tonight
look like,
in the best of my life.
Channing Tatum.
No, thank you for the same.
To commemorate the evening, I would be honored if you joined me on stage for a performance someday.
Nice. Nice. Upgrade weapons. Oh, that's a lot. That is a lot. Let's start with you first. Oh, and it has unlocked. Serious luck. Nice. All right. So, now, she's at weapon level 5 now already. Nice. Oh, I think it's how many SP you get. All right. We'll do that later. We'll do that off screen.
See all those Shinra troopers storming the Dawn's place? What's that about?
What better way to inspire others than with a display of martial prowess?
You're kidding me.
Welcome to Wall Market's premier weapon shop.
Is there anything you have? Mithril Saber. Nice. I'll get this. Oh wait, no. I need to save up some cash.
Do come again.
Don't tell anyone, but I heard Dunkin'.
Alright, ooh, okay. So I need to get. Let's see, 1, 2, 3. Just 3 more quests.
Hey, been waiting for you. So, what are you in the mood to fight?
Hold on. Ooh, okay.
And there you have it.
Oh yeah. Boom. Charging up for cut. There you go. Charging uppercut. Let's go. Boom. There you go. Boom.
And don't come back. You think you can take me on? Get a load of this. Enough of that.
Come down here.
I'm coming for you. Going in.
I wonder. Come on. Does work. Come here. Come on.
Bring it on.
Come here. Come here. There you go. There you go. That's catastrophe. do this first.
Let's go.
There you go.
Let's go.
It's on now.
Let's do this. Enough.
There you go.
Was never in doubt.
That it?
Come back anytime you want to fight.
almost there. Hard edge. That is a lot. That was additional. That was additional. So it gives 4. I don't know. So it gives. Gives 5. Yeah, 5. So we'll take care of this off screen. Or anything else. Barret, I already. Okay. Equip you. For you, it's gonna be metal knuckles. And is there you go, so. Notice that was like a, that's an artillery show. Oh, like a hurt.
With this jam too, you can add a copy if you want.
There you go.
Wow, would you look at that line? Our regulars are up with the sun.
If you leave the line, you forfeit your place. Also, you cannot see the spot for friends.
A little strange how quiet it is now.
Yeah, they just and they're like, Alright, I have to go down.
I just want people to smile more. I can do anything.
Yeah. Yeah. I can feel this song calling to my inner warrior. Yeah. I can take on the world. It's time I took action. Made a stand.
Hell yeah, that's it. That's the fire we need right now. Be a force for change, brother.
So...
really peaceful, don't you think?
Is it okay if I stay and listen for a bit? This song is a favorite of mine.
Sure.
And one more.
I know this one. Marlene and I danced to it before.
That's wrong. Wrong, wrong, wrong. This is how you get down with this jam. I ought to know. It was my favorite back in the day. Pay attention, kiddo. It's all in the hips.
Wow.
Come on, little lady. Why don't you give it a whirl?
Isn't this great? Everyone's smiling again. Thanks so much for the help.
Our pleasure. I think we needed it too.
Until the day our victory fanfare rings out through all of Midgar, our battle will rage on. I'm just kidding.
Nice. Alright, that brings... that brings Barret up to, up to level 5 also. What needs to be, I don't know what I need. I think I can get my Mythos Saber up. And I think the next one's connected, yeah. Hang on. This one's magic based, I forgot. Let's see what. I'll do that later.
Can't believe our luck.
I heard shouting coming from the mansion. Is something going on?
What do you say?
Hold on. Oh, okay.
What I would give to stick.
You wouldn't believe the records I found when I was cleaning out my closet. Wanna take one off my hands?
Star pendant. And I think we're here, yeah. There you go.
Thanks to that stool.
Oh, Cloud! Thank goodness you're here. A group of Corneo's men just came through, headed for Aerith's place.
Oh no. Alright, so we're gonna be taking care of these men on next episode. So, again, thank you so much for watching. Leave a like down below, subscribe if you haven't subscribed, and see you next video.